I physically saw the first baby being born here actually a day before the opening. We were going to open on the 30th of December, and then on the 29th of December, someone stood in front of our gates about to deliver, so we really couldn't send her away. So we let her in and we delivered a healthy boy. So the first boy was already born before the hospital was even open, which shows again the need.
But we see and we hear from a lot of people, from elders outside, that there are still a lot of women dying within the village. They live far away and it's for them very difficult because there's no transport, because the road is bad, or because they just don't know how to get here or due to security. The idea is to support certain health centers, and then we would make sure that even if the woman is poor, they get to us in time. Because for example, we know a lot of women deliver at home. The moment after delivery, sometimes they bleed a lot. Before they start to understand that it's a complication, it's quite a delay. Then they have to find transport, then they have to get to us. And in these crucial hours, she can die on the way. And this is what we see, what we hear. Some complications are not reaching us yet, so that's why we really want to make sure they can come to us so we can actually do something and we can actually reduce the mortality here in Khost.
38 day with us, my dear. More than 1 month with us. Are you happy to go home?
We admitted them beginning of August. The mother was around 30 weeks of pregnancy and they were twins. But after 10 days, the second twin, she worsened a lot and she has some gastric hemorrhage and she died 1 day after. So the mother stayed only with one baby, and for this mother, it was her first pregnancy. So she was very concerned by the improvement of her baby. And we also, because we know the story of this woman who wanted a baby since a long time, and so we were worried with her when the baby was not fine. We are happy with her when the baby improved. It was difficult for her to stay so long, and it was a nice story because finally they went home together and we are happy for them.